Man, my hip is like falling out of my joint. I need to like sit down. I was walking through as I had filmed the festival. And then at nighttime, when I think they close this at like 10 or 11, but at nighttime you can come and just skate all you want. Oh, we got a couple people down. You just bring your own skates and away you go. And there's guys playing hockey at night here too. That's kind of cool. I wanted to see if I could see my owl buddy. I couldn't see him anywhere. So that's the old City Hall. It's pretty cool. A lot of history to it. And this is the new one. I like the older better than the newer, but that's like built all Gothic-like. Like Toronto's oldest castle that I uploaded around Christmas. It's pretty cool. Top of the thing. Oh, it's a flag. That was the owl. Thank you. It's pretty cool, yeah. And that's the old Trump building. Well, this big stripe going up it. As soon as he became president, he sold it. Didn't want any ties or connections to it. And people were like bombarding all that stuff all over the world. Anything that was his, I guess. Everyone freaked out when he got elected. Kind of weird how people do that over politics. So I don't follow the crap. Hey folks, have a good night. Come on down, enjoy the festivities. It's not going to be here long. Bring your own skates or you can rest in here. Peace. God bless.